market investing can be scary for many people. They'd rather take it slow and be cautious. But over the time, one of the things I've been sharing with you is teaching our children to invest in equities makes a big difference in wealth over time, or at least historically speaking, it has. So let me put this in perspective. Since 1978 through 2018, how many times do you think the S&P 500, the broad market of large companies here in the United States, has returned a negative year? 8 times, meaning that 32 times is returned a positive year. And if you take all of those years together, it is averaged between 8% and 10%, depending on how you slice it. So stock market investing, is it worth it? Absolutely. Historically speaking, important to teach your kids to understand the numbers, not just the emotion.